So sorry, Eli. There was nothing I could do.
I know, Master.
Why, Eli? Why would God let his son die this way? He did no wrong. He harmed no one. And I helped put him to death. Still, while he was dying, I heard him say, "Father, forgive them." How can he forgive me?
I don't know. But God's ways are not our ways, my Lord.
Jesus helped so many while he was alive. Those people he healed. That woman he forgave. And he helped me most of all. Couldn't he have done more if he were alive?
Master, I don't have all the answers. But I know that God is faithful. All we have to do is believe, even though we don't understand what's happening.
I do believe, my friend.
I do believe.
There are moments on our journey following the Lord when God illumines every step we take. There are times when circumstances make perfect sense to us as we try to understand each move he makes. But when the path grows dim and our questions have no answers, turn to him. Bow the knee, trust the heart of your Father. When the answer goes beyond what you can see, bow the knee, lift your eyes toward heaven, and believe the one who holds eternity. And when you don't understand the purpose of his plan, in the presence of your King, bow the knee. Goes beyond what you can see. Bow the knee, lift your eyes toward heaven, and believe the one who holds eternity. When you don't understand the purpose of his plan, in
purpose of His plan. In the presence of your King, bow the knee.